Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I am going to show you some of my favorite lipsticks in every shade. So if you are a lipstick freak like me, please continue watching. Audio Jungle. Let's start with the red lipsticks. So first I am just lining my lips with this red lip liner. And for my first lipstick, I am taking this lipsticks from Ferrarucci in the shade number 21. Now, I love a real blood red and this is exactly how I love it. This is really quite a liquidy formula, but after some time, it turns into matte and it is slightly drying. So, you might have to apply the lip balm first. But you can see how gorgeous it looks on my lips and I love it. It is transfer proof and hell pigmented, so I love these lipsticks a lot. Moving on to the second lipsticks, now this is from Faces Canada Ultime Pro HD. I love this lipstick because this shade is my favorite and I love the formulation of this lipstick a lot because it is really matte plus comfortable formula. It is so pigmented and the shade is like pinky winey red. It is non-drying and long lasting. The application is so smooth and it's slightly transferred, but that's okay, I can work with that. So I love this lipstick a lot. Now moving on to the pinks, I am just lining the lips with the pink lip liner and then we'll start with the two pink options that I love. For my first pink lipstick, I am taking this Nykaa Pout Perfect Lip Crayon in the shade Ken to My Barbie. Now this is a perfect baby pink peachy combination and these lipsticks are like not matte, they are really creamy. You can see the shine, but you can always mattify it with some powder, but I love this shade and it is really comfortable on the lips, but it will transfer as it is really glossy, but that's not a problem for me because I always can touch it up. Honestly, longevity of the lipstick never bothers me. This second lipstick is my most favorite pink of all the time. This is Ruby Rush from Lakme 9to5 range. These lipsticks are really so comfortable. They are not matte. They are kind of satin finish. They can last you like 3 to 4 hours. But the color, look at this color. I cannot just. This is so beautiful, so comfortable formula. And the color payoff is so good and they will transfer, but again that's not an issue. So now it's time for my favorite brown lipstick. So this is Nude Nuance from Maybelline Creamy Mattes. This is really creamy, but these lipsticks are so comfortable, you guys. I cannot even tell you. They are highly pigmented and the application is so smooth and easily can last up to 3 to 4 hours. It is the perfect brown nude for office or college going girls and I love this shade. Now my next brown is from Embrish Cosmetics. This is their 24K lips in the shade 10 lines. Now this is a warm undertone wala brown. You can see it. These lipsticks, I tell you guys, they are so matte. You can feel the dryness, so you might need a lip balm, but the shade, it is really gorgeous and after sometimes it's really matte and it is not transferring at all. So now let's jump to the corals. Now my first coral is this Chili Nude from Maybelline Color Sensational lipstick range. Now this lipstick is also not exactly matte, but it is really comfortable, so pigmented and it is not smudge proof, but it can easily last up to 3 to 4 hours and look at the color, you guys. This is so gorgeous, like perfect addition of coral and red. So my next coral is this Lakme 9to5 in the shade Brick Blush. I love this coral a lot because it is kind of a fiery orangey color and if you apply a perfect amount of it, it might look so gorgeous on you. This is obviously comfortable, not transfer proof, and also the payoff is really good. So now let's talk about the mauves. Now this is my most favorite lipstick of all the time. This is Maybelline Touch of Spice. I know you guys have heard it or used it. आई लव दिस लिपस्टिक सो मच. आई टोल्ड यू आई लव द मेबिलिन क्रीमी मैट रेंज. दिस इज़ सो गॉर्जियस कलर. इट इज़ परफेक्ट फॉर एवरी डे एंड इट ऑलवेज सूट्स ऑल द स्किन टाइप्स. दिस सेकेंड शेड इज़ फ्रॉम लैक्मे 9 to 5 वेटलेस मैट मूज लिप एंड चिक कलर इन द शेड रोज टच. दिस इज़ अ परफेक्ट लाइक पर्पलिश पिंकिश मिक्सचर ऑफ दिस कलर. द फॉर्मुलेशन ऑफ दिस लिपस्टिक इज अमेजिंग गाइज एंड द कलर पे ऑफ इज ऑल्सो गॉर्जियस. यू डोंट फील समथिंग हैवी ऑन योर लिप्स. इट इज़ ऑब्वियसली ट्रांसफरेबल. Now let's talk about the nudes. Now this is NYB Your Extra Innings. It is so matte you guys, but they are not as smooth and as pigmented as Maybelline one, but it is really comfortable to wear and non-transferring, like it slightly transfer ever, and I love this shade. Next is Mona Lisa from Nykaa Ultra Matte range. Now this is a perfect blend of peachy brownie nude. These lipsticks are hell pigmented and they are so matte, but they are not as drying or as uncomfortable. They are not transfer proof, but they can last you for a good 5 to 6 hours. Let's move on to purples. Now this lipstick is, I don't remember the exact name. This is something called Charlotte or something, but this shade is so gorgeous. It is like bluish purpley pinky and it is hell pigmented. It is really drying on your lips, so try to apply a lip balm if you can catch this lipstick somewhere. This is non-transferring because it is really drying my lips. And my next purple is this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Seoul. Now this is a perfect purple you can ever want. And this formula of this lipstick, you guys, so creamy, so gorgeous and so comfortable. Like you don't feel heaviness on your lips. It dries to matte and the color payoff is also gorgeous. So that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you like it and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Mwah.